In American folklore, we find a great deal of the European influence of music. And oftentimes I've wondered what would happen if songs, which are truly indigenous to America, had in fact gotten their start somewhere else. To illustrate the point, we've chosen as our theme, When the Saints Go Marching In. Now, if this had originated in England, it could have sounded like an old English madrigal. Hey, when the saints go marching in, hey, when the saints go marching in, do I want to be in that number? When the saints go marching in, good show. But it wasn't meant to be a madrigal. It's meant to be exactly what it was. An historical opportunity for a group of Negro musicians down in New Orleans to play and to celebrate on some festive occasion. And at the time that this song came about, what could have been more festive during that period than a funeral? Oh, when the saints go marching in. Yes, when the saints go marching in, oh Lord, I want to be in that number. When the saints go marching in. Yes, when the saints go marching in. Yes, when the saints go marching in, oh Lord, I want to be in that number. When the saints go marching in. Yes, when the saints go marching in.
Daylight come and you
Mr. Tallyman and Tally me banana.
They might come and we won't go home.
We said, come, Mr. Tallyman and Tally me banana.
They might come and we won't go home.
Live six and seven and eight and bunch.
They might come and we won't go home.
We say six and seven and eight and bunch.
Say I'm on my way,
won't be back for many a day. My heart is down, my head is turning around. I had to leave a little girl in Kingston Town. Sounds of laughter everywhere, and the dancing girls swing to and fro. I must declare my heart is there, though I've been from Maine to Mexico. But I'm sad to say I'm on my way. Won't be back for many a day. My heart is down, my head is turning around. I had to leave a little girl in Kingston Town. Sad to say I'm on my way. Won't be back for many a day. My heart is down, my head is turning around. I had to leave a little girl in Kingston Town. Are gay and the sun shines daily on the mountain top. I took a trip on a sailing ship, and when I reached Jamaica, I made a stop. But I'm sad to say I'm on my way. Won't be back for many a day. My heart is down, my head is turning around. I had to leave a little girl in Kingston Town. Sad to say I'm on my way. Won't be back for many a day. My heart is down, my head is turning around. I had to leave a little girl in Kingston Town. Sad to say I'm on my way. Won't be back for many a day. My heart is down, my head is turning around. I had to leave a little girl in Kingston Town. As a small boy, I spent many, many years down in the West Indies. I already said that. Well, I'll tell you. I wasn't always a small boy in the West Indies. City first, but my parents are from the West Indies, and they wanted to go back to pay a visit. And at the age of 7, it is very difficult to exert your individuality. No one ever wants your opinion about anything on any subject at any time about nothing. Consequently, I went to the West Indies, and my father was a seaman, and he used to go drifting every now and then. As a matter of fact, we used to call him Old Drifter. And I'll never forget one day down there in sunny Jamaica, Old Drifter and I were drifting along the beach together. And I turned to him and I said, Father. I always called him Father. I said, Father, tell me the story about man and woman, man to man. I was 7. He got that glazed look over his eyes, and I realized then and there I had to rephrase the question. So I turned back to him and I said, Father, same fellow, Tell me the story about the birds and the bees, if you please. When I was a lad just 3 foot 3, certain questions occurred to me. So I asked my father quite seriously to tell me the story about the bird and bee. He stammered and he stuttered pathetically, and this is what he said to me. He said, "The woman Piaba and the man Piaba and the dun dun gold back a lemon grass, the lily root, golly root, belly root, ooh, and the famous granny scratch scratch." It was clear as mud, but it covered the ground, and the confusion made me brain go round. I went and asked a good friend of mine, known to the world as Albert Einstein. He said, "Son, from the beginning of time and creativity, there existed the force of relativity. Pi r squared and minus 10 is rooted only when the solar system in one light year make the heightened planetarium disappear. So if Mount Everest doesn't move, I am positive that it will prove that the woman Piaba and the man Piaba and the dun dun gold back a lemon grass, the lily root, golly root, belly root, and the famous granny scratch scratch." It was clear as mud, but it covered the ground, and the confusion made me brain go round. I grabbed a boat and I went abroad, and in Baden, Germany, asked Sigmund Freud. He said, "Son, from your sad face, remove the grouch, put the body up on the couch. I can see from your frustration a neurotic sublimation. Love and hate is psychosomatic. Your Rorschach shows that you're a peripatetic. It all started with a broken sibling, in the words of the famous Rudyard Kipling." He said, "The woman Piaba and the man Piaba and the dun dun gold back a lemon grass, the lily root, golly root, belly root, and the famous granny scratch scratch." Well, I travel far and I travel wide, and I don't even have myself a bride. All the great men upon this earth have confused me since my birth. I've been over land and been over sea, trying to find the answer about the bird and bee. Now that I am 93, I don't give a damn, you see. If the woman be Abba and the man be Abba and the dun dun gold back a lemon grass, hidey lily root, golly root, belly root, and the famous granny scratch scratch. Hush, little baby, don't you cry. You know your mama's bound to die. All my trials, Lord, too late. Jordan River is chilly and cold. It chills the body, but it warms the soul. All my trials, Lord, soon be over. Too late, my brothers, too late, but never mind. Trials, Lord, soon be over. If religion was a thing that money could buy, then the rich would live and the poor would die. All my trials, Lord, soon be over. All my trials, Lord, little babe.